chest, bring your hands underneath your seat, palms facing down, shoulders together, open your chest, and then bring your head down to the ground. Into fish pose. Close your eyes, bring all your focus into the space in between your eyebrows. Break the pose. Come onto your backs and just rest for a moment. Bring the knees into the chest and just rock from side to side. Good. We're going to do some back bending. Bring your hands to the ground so you can tickle your heels. Feet are hip width apart. Inhale, bring the hips up. Exhale, bring the hips down. Inhale, hips up. Exhale, hips down. Inhale, hips up. Stay up. Breathe here. Push the hips up, 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 and stay. Inhale, and exhale, come down. Let your knees come together, palms face up, and rest. Maybe you can feel an energy circulating through your sacrum. Knees apart, palms face down. And now you have two options. You can take this bridge pose again, or if you want to take it to the next level, you can come into wheel pose. If you want to come into wheel, bring your hands to your ears. Come first to the top of your head, and then all the way up. If you want to take a bridge, please come into the bridge now. If you want to take a wheel, come into the wheel now. Try and straighten your legs and push your chest forward. Don't forget to breathe. And slowly come all the way down. Let the knees come together. And rest, palms face up. Bring the knees into your chest and just roll from side to side. Take your hands under your knees and roll back and forth until you're sitting up nice and tall. Straighten the legs out in front of you. Inhale, bring the arms up. Exhale, come all the way down. If you can touch your feet, great, grab onto them. If not, just your shins. Bring your upper body down. Keep your legs straight and breathe. Relax your head, your face into the legs. Surrender your entire body, feel it melt, feel it relax. Take a deep inhale through the nose, through the mouth, exhale. back. We're almost finished, just finishing here. Take your arms out to the side like a cactus. Bring your knees over to the left. Look to your right. Keep the right shoulder plugged into the ground. And let's switch directions. Knees to the right. Gaze over to your left. Switch directions. Bring that right leg into the center and put your weight back, right toe towards the face, lower your upper body down, feeling a nice stretch on the bottom underneath side of your right leg. Make sure our hips are square to the front of the mat. Take it up one more notch, you can take the bind. Breathe here, 5 breaths. Good, slowly release. And let's bring our right back, plank pose. And let's chaturanga down upward facing dog, knees, hips off the ground. Downward facing dog. Bring the left foot through. Drop the right knee, untuck the toe. Kapotasana. Bring the arms up over the head, reach up, open the chest. Breathe. Ourselves in these moments, coming into our bodies, coming into our hearts, coming into the moment. And slowly we rise ourselves up again, bring that left foot back to center, and then we're going to bring our weight back, point the left toes towards the base. Lower the upper body down. Hips stay square to the front of the mat. And slowly come forward again. Let's bring the right knee forward so we're making a right angle box with our legs. Bring the hands into prayer in front of the chest and we're going to revolve to the left. We're going to catch the thigh with the upper arm and twist ourselves open to the left. Again, take whatever variation you took on the other side. If you were knee off the ground, go ahead, take your knee off the ground. Push the heel back. If you want to go even further, you can take the vine. So taking the arm underneath the body, catching the hand if possible. And then opening your chest, looking up into the sky. 5 breaths. And slowly unwind. Bring the left foot back. Plank pose. Chaturanga down. Up dog. And down dog. Walk out the dog. Try and bring your chest down to the ground. And now we're going to just roll our body forward. So watch, I'll do it once. Roll ourselves forward. And then roll ourselves back. Let's try it. Nice and slow. Roll ourselves forward. And roll ourselves back. Very well. One more time. Roll ourselves forward. And then just let your hips come down. Untuck your toes. And sway your hips from side to side. Back onto our heels, sitting in rock pose. So for those of you who have a headstand practice, now you can go ahead and take your headstand. Otherwise, if you don't have a headstand practice, we're just going to take a longer shoulder stand. So I'm going to go ahead and do the shoulder stand. Legs up, bring your hips up, take your hands underneath your seat, fingers back slowly. You can let the hands rest behind you. For those of you who just got into solar stand, take three more breaths and then come into Balasana. Balasana now. Bend your knees and bracket your head and just relax here. Onto the ground, straighten your legs out.
Satnam, let's begin. Sit nice and tall. Hands together in prayer in front of your chest. Just take a moment and arrive here for this 25-minute practice together. Take a clearing breath, take a deep breath in through the nose, through the mouth, exhale. Ah. Let's take two more breaths like that. Inhale deeply through the nose, through the mouth, exhale. Last one, big inhale, and big exhale. And now let's inhale for Om. Big inhale. Om. Inhale deeply. Hold the breath. Squeeze your mula bandha, your root block. Sex organ, anus, navel in. 3, 2, 1, and exhale. Relax. Good. Just gonna start with some neck rolls. Open your eyes. Roll your neck. Close your eyes. Drop into this. These 25 minutes are meant to stretch our bodies, but also, most importantly, to bring us into our bodies, to relax ourselves, to come into the parasympathetic nervous system, to create harmony within our body, in our mind, in our hearts, in ourselves. Reverse directions of your neck skin. Center. We're going to put our hands just inside of our hip crease here. We're going to start to roll the shoulders up, back, and down, forward, up, back, and down. Nice big circles. And flip the hands over, and we go the other way. Forward, back, up, forward, down, back, up, forward, down. close your eyes, come into your body, and really feel the flexion of your spine here. Go a little faster, exaggerate a little more the movement. Three, two, one. Inhale, look up, hold the breath. Exhale, round down, hold the breath. And come to a neutral spine. Curl your toes under and push your hips up and back. Come into a downward facing dog. Keep the knees bent slightly. Fingers are spread wide, about shoulder width apart. Feet are hip width apart. Push the hips up and back. And slowly start to bring your chest towards the ground. Take a few deep, long breaths here. Slowly begin to straighten up the knees, push the heels back, feel a nice stretch in the back of your legs. And as we look forward, look at the hands, and walk ourselves all the way forward into a forward fold. If you can touch the feet, perfect. Take a hold of your big toe with your pointer and middle finger. Wrap your thumb around and pull yourself down. If you can, you take hold of either elbow and let your head drop. Shake your head, yes and no. Tuck your belly in and pull even deeper. Feel a nice stretch in the back of the legs. Keep a micro bend in them for now. Take a deep breath in through your nose and sigh it out through your mouth. Release your hands and slowly we're going to roll ourselves all the way up to standing and shake it out. Bring your hands in prayer in front of your heart. Tuck your tailbone underneath, belly in, feet are about hip width apart, shoulders up and back, find yourself here in this beautiful mountain pose, hands to the side, palms face forward, feel your power, feel your resilience, feel your health, feel the roots coming out from the bottom of your feet all the way into the ground, giving you strength. Knowing deep, deep, deep down that you're healthy, you're happy, you're fully. Feel that. Breathe that. Let's breathe that in. Exhale. Bring your hands to your heart. Let's do sun salutation. Inhale, let's come all the way up. Open the chest, lean back. Exhale, forward fold. Chest forward, come all the way down. Bring the left foot all the way back. Bring the knee down. Untuck the toe. Open the chest. Feel a stretch to the inner thigh of the left leg. Right leg goes back to meet it. Plank pose. Hold the plank. Exhale, knees down, chest and chin down. Keep the elbows in. Inhale, slide forward, cobra. And let's move into downward facing dog again. Three breaths. Right back into the full expression. Hands shoulder width, fingers spread. ground, untuck the toe, open up your chest. And right leg forward, forward fold. And with an inhale, come up, stretch up, reach up, arch back. And Samasthiti, hands in prayer in front of the chest. Let's do the other side. Inhale. Exhale. Right leg back. Knee down. Untuck the toe. Feel the stretch in the inner right thigh. Left leg back. High plank. Knees down. Chest and chin down. Slide forward, cobra, downward facing dog.